152 pounds, from Hollywood, California, Stunning Steve Austin.
As Stunning Steve Austin is introduced by Rhubarb Jones, we once again see the shocking turn of events involving ravishing Rick Rude, who now must wrestle two matches at Halloween Havoc. And both are for titles. Back to Rhubarb.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the WCW TV champion. He hails from Detroit, Michigan. He weighs 260 pounds. He is Scott Steiner!
The new television champion, making his first appearance as the title holder here on WCW Saturday night. This should be a tremendous matchup. Both these men perennially in the WCW top 10. Austin, I'm sure, has a much better one-loss record in individual competition because Scott has gained his notoriety in tag team competition. But that man, Austin, is regarded as the greatest television champion ever in WCW. Referee Nick Patrick calls for the bell. And our crowd here at Center Stage settles back for what should be a good one. We'll be back here at Center Stage this Monday, as a matter of fact, 7 o'clock for another national television taping. With this match, one fall or television time remaining. Austin starts out very quickly with the right hands. He has Steiner in trouble in the early going here. Grabbing a handful of hair and taking Steiner to the top turnbuckle. Stunning Steve Austin really dominating Scott Steiner here in the early going of this championship event. Steiner comes back with a forearm and another one. Irish whip left to right. Austin shows great agility, but he missed the clothesline. Steiner caught him with a knee, trying to hook both arms, and does. Scotty Steiner hooks him and takes him down in a high impact move. Irish whip far side. This time it's high elevation. Back body drop. Steiner with the high impact offense on Stunning Steve Austin now. Going to try to turn him over. And there's the Boston Crab, a submission move. Steiner has the submission maneuver hooked in here early on Stunning Steve Austin. And can he get Austin to submit here? Got it locked in, and well, for some reason, he relinquishes the Boston Crab, ties up the legs, and continues to put pressure on the legs of Austin. Fans, don't forget the wrestling hotline. Until midnight tonight, I've got some unique comments regarding some of the out-of-the-ring activities as we near Halloween Havoc next Sunday on pay-per-view. Also, a major championship in wrestling has changed hands. We'll talk about that as well until midnight tonight. Austin with a discounted way, shall we say, of breaking that maneuver. He got his hand on the ropes. Steiner with a clean break, and Austin able to now utilize Nick Patrick's 10 count. Trying to work the soreness and stiffness from his lower back. And now Austin back in, wants a display of good sportsmanship here. And Scott Steiner not showing extremely good sportsmanship there, but be that as it may, it's a back heel trip by the television champion, step over leg lock. And Scotty Steiner now continuing to work as he started earning the matchup on the legs of Stunning Steve Austin. As he tied up here, I hope that the Falcon secondary can tie up Jerry Rice tomorrow out of Candlestick.
The 9X Business to Business Directory, where one business finds another.
Temporarily blinding Scott Steiner. Fans, hope you'll join us tomorrow on the main event. Michael Hayes and yours truly will be talking about Halloween Havoc. Steiner blocks the move, counters into the vertical suplex, nicely done. Lateral press now. And Scott Steiner neglected to hook the leg, allowing Austin full mobility with his legs and able to kick out as Steiner. Now, trying to go for combination movement, does. Hooks the arm, has the hammerlock. And a half Nelson trying to roll him over here. He's got him there. And a near fall, two count. Certainly enjoyed the all-new Power Hour this morning. Certainly a great way to kick off your wrestling weekend here on TBS with Tony Schiavone and company every Saturday morning at 9:05 Eastern time. Again, Steiner using his scientific wrestling ability, amateur style, former competitor at Michigan, now with that head scissor. Steiner might be ahead on points right now. And remember, this match is for the television championship that Steiner won with somewhat a degree of controversy. Didn't have a lot of regard in it, as far as sportsmanship is concerned, in his match with the Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, the champion at the time. Austin back up to a vertical base, forces Steiner back into the corner. Austin really needs to get on the untracked here offensively again, as he was in the early going. And Steiner, suspecting that we would not get a clean break, out of the corner, good double leg picked up by stunning Steve Austin. And now it's Austin with a overhand, a step over leg lock, but quickly countered by Scott Steiner. Steiner tying up the legs again, and that has been his focus offensively in this matchup. Certainly look forward to being in Philadelphia. We'll be in Philadelphia, as a matter of fact, next Saturday. Happy to be involved with the Philadelphia chapter of the Variety Club for a big event in Philly next Saturday night. Should be a lot of fun. That's going to be at the Borst Building at the corner of 5th and Market Streets in Philadelphia next Saturday. Austin bearing the shoulder, and he knocking the wind out of Scott Steiner. Irish whips him across, but Steiner got the foot up as Austin came in. Belly-to-belly suplex. Scott Steiner hesitated, and he took a chance, and Austin dropped out of sight, and so does Scott Steiner, except that Steiner landed on the concrete floor, and Austin did not. Austin with a kick right to the head. Now Austin has the advantage here. I understand we've got about approximately a minute and a half of television time remaining here. Austin pulls Steiner back in. Been a pretty evenly fought contest with Austin controlling the early part and Steiner been in control recently until now. And again, it's the knee to the midsection. Austin still suffering from that lower back, but Scott Steiner's in a lot of trouble. His television championship in jeopardy here on WCW Saturday night. And Scotty rolls back in the ring. There's an inside cradle, good counter move, but he can't hold him. He got a near fall, however. Austin, the first man back up. Austin, the quicker of the two in this particular situation. And now he is punishing Scott Steiner here in the middle rope. Fans, we don't have a great deal of television time remaining. Remember, we will report on this match tomorrow on the main event. He's got a lateral press. He got two out of it. Austin in control here. Hooks the leg, but he can't hold him down. Austin has regained the advantage in this championship event. Fans, we've run out of time. Don't forget tomorrow, the main event. For everyone here at TBS, I'm Jim Ross saying good night, everybody.